Alright, so today's gonna be a special day for Mechell's ashes. You know, I've been planning on putting them up there at the Nazarene Church where we meet with the Boy Scouts, and she spends thousands of hours there. So today is Logan's Eagle celebration. So it's gonna be kind of a dual purpose thing. Spread her ashes somewhere there in or near the church, and it's going to be also the hill remembrance for local celebration, because definitely shoot them. This is her kids, this is the ones that are eating, and this is for her, so she'd be missed. So we're on our way.
This is the church that we go to for our scouts, and Logan will be up in that section there, and I'm going to spread it right there at that railing, because every Monday our troop meets right there, so she will be there to greet.
This flame symbolizes that spirit, because the spirit of scouting embodies the fine principles of the scout oath and law, it becomes come home.
As an Eagle Scout, you become a guide to other scouts of lower rank. You become an example to your community. Remember,
next, I would like to thank the Assistant Scoutmasters, only one which is here today. David Ballard, who is here today, RJ Kett, and Bill Trudeau, who are not here, along with my father, who is an Assistant Scoutmaster, who has already received his pin. These men are people I know I can always rely on to help. About who would earn their eagle the quickest, wasn't me. But he likes to hold it over my head, but without that competition, I really just think I can do. Having someone to compete against, working towards the same goal, has been a pretty great thing. Years ago, from grace, I'm the person who gave him my eagle charge. And as we see that the promise is stuck, he's still here today, just there for me. I'd like to continue that tradition to say by giving this up to a younger scout. I do have a picture of pictures downstairs, so I can't give that to him right now. But this coin and that picture that I hope to recreate his eagle court of honor one day, we presented to him. I would like Bentley Wood to please come
good
forward.
Good job.
Goes out to a troop leader. A troop leader who is unfortunately no longer with us. We have a picture, along with some favorite flowers, not set up to what the fox represents. Her name was Mechell. She was the founder of Troop 100.
Here you go.
Yeah, that was perfect. She was the founder, but also the biggest motivation that I've had throughout scouting. I've known her since I think I was 3 years old, almost 15 years. And I truly do not think I would be here without knowing her. Her commitment to this troop and all the boys a part of it is something incredible, not something everyone gives out. She dedicated every second of her life to the youth of Troop 100. She might not be here physically, but she's here in heart, and I know she's looking down on us right now, bawling her eyes out like she would every other youth would want for you boys. I would like for her husband, David Allen, to please come forward and receive his mentor pin and wear it in honor of what she has done. Maybe in the rest of the street.
It's being stubborn like her.
Oh, yeah.